the beaker slowly disappears. This is happening because the liquid, which is...
Wow, so like whatever the stuff is, he's making the glass like visually disappear. It's like I don't know. I was gonna say like a stealth bomber. But do they actually disappear though? I mean, I think on radar they disappear, but this is like literally visually disappearing, which is pretty damn cool.